بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على رسول الكريم وبعد. Welcome to lesson 7, part 1, in which we learn about tilka. Now this is a very easy lesson, alhamdulillah. We did already hadha, which means this, dhalika, which means that. Hadha is used for masculine, mudhakkarun, which means mudhakkar, and it's used for al-qarib, qarib meaning close. So the technical term is ismu lisharati lil-qarib, demonstrative pronoun for something that's close. Then we learned ismu lisharati lil-ba'id, right? The demonstrative pronoun for something that is far. Ba'id means far, and it's also mudhakkar, masculine. Dhalika. So you say, for instance, dhalika kitabun. Hadha kitabun. This is a book, that is a book. This is a book and that over there is a book. Then we learned ismu lisharati lil-qarib. Another ismu lisharati lil-qarib, which translates as this also, except that it is mu'annath. It's feminine. It's mu'annath. So it's the counterpart of mudhakkar, of hadha, which is mudhakkar. So you would say, for instance, hadhihi sayaratun. Hadhihi sayaratun. This is a car. In this lesson, we will learn ismu lisharati lil-ba'id, demonstrative pronoun for far, that is also feminine, it's mu'annath, but this is used for those things that are far. So this is for close, this is for far, and it's tilka. Tilka, which translates as that. So if you see a car and the car is all the way over there, you would say tilka sayaratun. Tilka sayaratun, that is a car. If the car is close, هَذِهِ سَيَّارَةٌ. Again, هَذَا ذَلِكَ هَذِهِ تِلْكَ. So this is a very easy lesson.